So here's the workout so far. 8 sets of deadlifts at 70% of my 5 rep max, which is around 305 right now. Normally it's 315. I did 2 warm-up sets. And then the 5. I just draw these lines under here when I get to the halfway point. And these are supersetted with 4 dead pull-ups. Wide grip lat pull down. I just picked a weight that felt good. 6 sets, 20 reps. Superset seated cable row with pull-ups. So 8 sets, 15 with 3 pull-ups after every set. Single arm dumbbell row. I was supposed to do like 65 pounds, but felt better on the 40 pounds, so we did that. 3, 1, 2. Right, yeah, it was just 4 sets of those. Then we're doing the face pulls. Yeah, I'm halfway, got 3 more sets. We'll be right back. finisher, we do 6 sets, 20 reps on the lat flexion. I'm gonna go ahead and do some TRX face pulls, just to do something a little different. So check that out. Back a little more. Okay, so that's the workout. We're done now, and I'll see you next time.